lives against some horrible alien danger.
Dr. Smith, we can if it means Dad and the robot need us.
Now, will you? We must learn to face life's vicissitudes bravely. Alas, there is no choice but to orbit away and continue our search for Earth. Once safely returned home, we can erect a suitable memorial to the brave ones we left behind.
Dr. Smith, how dare you say such a thing?
Since our very own lives are at stake, a vote is the only democratic way to decide. I shall begin the balloting with a resounding no to the ridiculous suggestion that we land. Now, William, my bright and logical young friend, how say you?
I'm sorry, Dr. Smith, but I'm with Don.
I vote yes.
Me too.
Don already has my vote.
Well, Smith, as usual, your influence hasn't improved around here.
You've all taken leave of your senses, what little you may have once had. I can see that intelligent and unbiased reasoning is not sufficient to sway you. Therefore...
No, no, no!
You fool, you run the ship at a maximum gravity for the descent.
What am I doing?
I have cameras to kill us all if I don't get this ship under control. Get the fire extinguisher. Stay low. And make sure everyone's strapped in.
Get up and get over here. If we both work the secondary thruster controls, we might be able to get the ship to the force field.
Yes, Major, of course, whatever you say.
Add a temporary core stabilizer burst.
Stabilizer burst, standing.
I think we're out of it.
You mean this too, Hope?
Not very much. It's got our crash landing to look forward to.
Oh, dear.
Set up around the ship as quickly as possible. Then we'll go out after John and the robot.
All right.
Hey, what happened to Dr. Smith?
Is that you calling, St. Peter?
Open your eyes, Dr. Smith. You're safe.
I know I'm safe. In heaven.
Maureen, you and the girls put up the protective shield. I'll go down the engine deck and see if I can get some power going. We did some heavy damage in that crash.
All right. Come on, girls. Let's set up the equipment.
Yes, Smith. You and Will scan the area and see if you can find Professor Robinson.
But I'm still in a state of shock, my delicate condition.
Well, I've got a feeling that condition might get a lot worse.
Your threat will be to no avail, sir. I'm here on this dreadful planet under heavy duress.
Come on, Dr. Smith. We've got to look for Dad and the robot.
Woeful choice, indeed. I brought the radar scope scanner so we can cover the entire area more efficiently.
Oh, Dr. Smith! Dr. Smith!
What happened? Help me up, will you? What a frightful experience.
I haven't been able to pick up anything at all on the detector. Maybe we try working our way around a search perimeter of 500 yards from the ship.
A perimeter 500 yards further away? You cannot be serious, William.
I'm going to set this on long visual...